the book I'm doing is Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. I chose this book because while reading it, I just like really felt a connection to the book and just how interesting the book is. And I thought that reading through it and explaining it would be really interesting. One quote I have, I used to buy up from the book is, I used to dream about escaping my ordinary life, but my life was never ordinary. I had simply failed to notice how extraordinary it was. I like this quote because it says that it doesn't matter who you are, you can be ordinary. You can think that you're ordinary, but in reality, you are extraordinary no matter what. You just have to look into it and find how extraordinary you are. The summary of this book is about a boy who his father, his grandfather, unfortunately died, and as a kid, his grandfather would always tell him stories about how he would go to this orphanage with lots of peculiar kids, and he would go there, and his grandson and the boy would always think that they were real until he was led to believe that they were all fake and just fairy tales. But when his grandfather passed away, he figured out that there was a whole story behind it, and he has to go on an adventure on a Welsh island to find an abandoned orphanage, and then that's when his journey starts. I think the theme of this book is, going back to the quote, the theme of this book is that it doesn't matter who you are. The boy's life started out so ordinary, and he did everything an ordinary kid would do, but then he found out that he was extraordinary, and he just figured out that once you look through things and you do things a different way and you dig deeper, you'll one day find out that everything you do is extraordinary and you're an extraordinary person yourself. I think that reading this book, why you should read this book, is because it's pretty interesting and very mysterious and kind of creepy at the same time, because while reading it, you'll get a little freaked out because it is it's pretty freaky in the beginning, but then you get kind of used to it going on, and it's a very interesting, creepy, and very peculiar book.